This kid was disqualified from a Pokémon trading card game tournament when a judge asked him what his preferred pronouns were. The kid proceeded to laugh, as I feel we should all laugh in that type of situation. And unfortunately, this resulted in the kid being disqualified from the tournament. Completely unfair, in my opinion. But link to the full story and video in the description down below.